kind of the latest on the volcano emergency on La Palma, one of the Spanish Canary Islands off northwestern Africa. That lava flowing, and it's threatening more communities as it slowly makes its way to the ocean. Our James Longman is still there in La Palma with the latest for us.
La Palma's volcano still as angry as ever this morning. Lava pouring in multiple directions, ash raining down across the island. Explosions heard all night. And then this, right when we were streaming live.
What was that?
And this is what emergency services are battling, a 40-foot wall of lava creeping slowly but steadily towards yet more homes.
When the volcano first erupted over the weekend, authorities sprang into action and it felt like things were under control. But as new fissures have opened up, lava has spread more widely and this situation feels more and more unpredictable.
More than 450 buildings destroyed so far, and with more villages in the path of this molten monster, firefighters are working to divert it. They're using heavy machines to dig trenches and build walls of earth to send the lava towards the ocean and away from built-up areas. But this is volcanic rock they're trying to shift, and it's proving very hard. Rosavira's Lorenzo was given 15 minutes to evacuate her house. Her neighbor, Ana San Juan, took her in. Now they both wait to see if the lava will come their way. She tells me, it's all our work, effort, money of our lives, my life, my partner's life, a family, and you just don't know if you can lose it in an instant.
So, Kira, you can see the ash pumping out there behind me. We've heard explosions here all night. The ash really is absolutely everywhere. And there behind me, that is the river of lava that everyone is so concerned about, passing right next to people's homes, often, as we know, through many of those homes. But there are still villages in its path, and that's why firefighters are trying to divert it. Another big risk, all this ash is mounting up on rooftops, and that causes a risk of collapse. Kira?
James Longman in La Palma.